Welcome everybody, this is Cheeseromp 50 for episode 6 of Super Smash Bros Brawl, the Subspace Emissary. So... let's get it started. Why do we have to click everything? Yes. Maybe the camera angles are a little better. It kind of changes every time I record. But this should be alright for this episode. We're recording one episode right now because it is about 10:30. And I should... 10:30 at night. And for me, this is pretty late. Because I hate staying up late because I ruins the morning. The morning's my favourite time of day. Because I can just do whatever I want. And then at 12 I probably get up these days. Jeez, I really waste the first minute on every video. Oh, please not let this be the one I'm thinking of. I've got crowned on a lot of them. That's 100% on a lot of them. Should have been paying attention! Dark Bowser. Wait, I thought it was Zelda that did that. I mean, I thought it was Peach that did that. I don't know, it doesn't matter. So jump in. Before. Yeah. How did you fall through then? Ah, stupid gun. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm getting beat up real bad. No! No recovery! Oh yeah. So I can do it the old fashioned way. With a bumper. I totally won by default. Because I am the player. There we go. And here comes... Zelda. Yeah. I'm sure it was Mario that did that. Yeah. I'm not sure. It's common if there's something to do with that, because on my live stream, it was something completely different. What's strange. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Look at Pit's hand, it's all deformed. It's really weird. Yeah, you can load now. There we go. Well, yeah, now I'm playing against Mario. But I just was Mario. No, I wasn't. I'm confused now. What? Well, who am I fighting for? There we go, that's how you do it. With massive explosives. Ignore my constant blabbering. That's how you do it. Okay. I hate these bomb heads or whatever they are. Turn around. That didn't matter anyway. What I do, I just stand in the middle and then throw them themselves. Then they'll just run off into the abyss. Ah, jeez, you automatically get them. Well, Kirby! Well, that's an easy way to do it. Put it from 4 on. I still don't know what a Franklin badge does. No, you can't jump. I hate that you can't jump with a hammer. It gives you so many cheap deaths. Oh no, not Yoshi. Automatic scrolling, no! No. I totally survived. Deal with it. It'll take me through me over the edge. I'm sorry, I'm being a bit quiet. I don't know why, but I just am. That is it. We've now made our way to the lair. That should be alright. Yoshi's just annoying to play, especially with jumps. That's why I like Kirby, because it's good. He's good with jumps, and I'm not good with jumps. Well, it's got two heads, that's really weird. We have a door. But now I lose my bat, because that's just what the game does. That was a weird sound from Kirby. Stop making that sound. And here, we have some more stuff. And there's the Bunny Hoods trophy, and a couple of stickers. Meenoo, meenoo. The stages do go on for a long time. I'm pretty sure I didn't go further than this on the live stream, so... I want to know, have you ever found a shiny on Super Smash Bros? Because with Pokeballs, I'm pretty sure you can find shinies. But if I am correct, I need to open the top one. Yes. I think I found a shiny Torchic on while I was using Pokeballs. But I'm not sure if you can actually find shinies, so I need to know. I need to know if my mind's just playing with me. I'm pretty sure it was. Now back into the Room of Darkness. I could make this a longer episode, but my episodes do get pretty long when I say I'm going to make a longer episode. I can't even see you. There we go. Well, if you don't know how to like charge it up, just hold down the two. If you're using it like this, I can't. Sideways. Chain jump, yeah! Well, that's the end of the level. And there's pointless and short cutscene ever. Because that's it. You're in! Are you nearer? Are you nearer? Because I know I'm nearer. Whatever that means. Gandalf spying on Bowser. No, he's just controlling Bowser. Pedo smile. I just used myself. Well, I'm well ahead of that. Yeah, Path to the Ruins. So let's get for our next level. I like Cloud's Charizard. He's playing the trading card game. He's promoting himself. Let's go. This is the Path to the Ruins. Nom nom. Sticker. Well, did I check what stickers I got? I don't think I did. I want that sticker. Why? What happened? Why is that? Doesn't make a sound. Oh yeah, it does. A very subtle sound. Well. There we go. I'm gonna go down because I think I missed something. Yeah. Food. What's cool, if you destroy the head first, destroy everything. I've lost no health so far. Yes I did. Wait, go down. No, it was a trap. The cake is a lie. Which one's the right one? Of course. It was this one all along. I need some stop balls because I've run out of stock. No! Go back in. Bad Lucas. Is that Lugia? Might be. Don't think it really matters that much. Drifloon. I think that's all of them. Anyway, that's a minute wasted. You want a longer episode? That's all you get. Just me wasting time trying to find stuff. Franklin badge. No. I was so close too. one fire flower. Of course I want to continue. That's my first continue because of the flipping thing that I couldn't find. I don't care what it is, I'm taking it. I was going to say something, but then I thought, what is there to say? How are you supposed to build a lair in a volcano? Fight fire with fire! No, there's something up there. Let me out. Yeah. Like a boss. Oh, here are some new enemies. These are called, they actually let me, you know. I can't even get the name. I think they're called Glyers. Too much health items. Uh-oh, this doesn't look good. Yeah, they are called Glyers. Glyers, Glunders, and Glyters. What are you doing hanging on walls? Whoa, why'd do that? Overkill! Something happened. Woo, pointless. Cutscene? No. And how long is this level? Oh, and yet another pointless area. Just to set the scene for the cutscene. Yeah, you mad. With his glowy finger. That's what she said. Pokemon trainer. This is my favorite kind of trainer. Thank you. Oh no! That's how you do it. Wimp. Was it? No, it was a great fox. How did I not know that? Anyway, that is a load of stuff and only one sticker because I had a game over. So, thank you for watching this episode. Oh, there's a cutscene. I'd be quiet.